Thank you, Rose Valley. At least you noticed me.
I wish I were a big executive. Judith Anderson.
Huh?
That's Mr. Jones, Mr. Bailey's secretary. I bet I look busy, and you too.